Hawaii celebrated the birthday of Prince Kuhio today, who was born on this day in 1871 in Koloa, Kauai. At the Hilton, Waikiki Beach hundreds marked the occasion with hula and music. As a young man, Prince Kuhio served a year in prison for trying to overthrow the Republic of Hawaii. He later won 10 elections to the U.S. Congress and introduced the first Hawaii Statehood Act. Jonah Kuhio Kalaniana Ole died in 1922 at age 50.